Now, if you were a small company and said, these are the things we want to be known for, innovation, sustainability, customer centricity, and agility. Then you begin to say, what are the behaviors of people who demonstrate those cultural attributes? Innovation, they take risk. They think outside the box. They're willing to do something new. Agility, they change. They move. They don't get locked into a position. They see alternatives. Customer-centric, they're always focused outside in. What's the benefit of this activity to a customer? Who benefits? What's the future? Who's the next customer? And sustainability. How are we social citizens and responsible to the world? And so you begin to get the behaviors associated with that outside identity. And then when you interview folks, there's clearly a set of technical skills. If somebody doesn't have the technical skill I need, they're not going to get hired. But you begin to query about, given a choice, would you rather do what's been done or something new? Innovation. How likely are you to lock into what you've done? Can you give me an example where you did something in a class you took, if you're a new student, or in a company you worked for, where you tried to change something? Were you intellectually agile? Were you curious? Were you learning? Were you experimenting? What have you done in your personal life about caring for the planet, social citizenship, sustainability? When you meet with, if you were to meet with a customer, what would your first few questions be? And if the first few questions are, here's a product we love, wrong. Your first question should be, tell me what problems you, the customer, are trying to solve. And my job is to help you solve those problems. So you can begin to interview against that outside identity and the behaviors that go with that. The other hint on interviews is don't rely on one interview. Have multiple people look at those, for example, those four dimensions. So if I'm bringing somebody in who's 2% or 1% of my company, here's the dimensions we're going to interview on. Again, back to this example from an earlier call today. Innovation, customer agility, and sustainability. And say to four or five people, could each of you make sure you query about these things? And then we'll come together and talk.